Good morning, dear friends. In the Bible, in Ephesians 5:3, we read that we must not have even a hint of impurity in our life. It will spoil our whole character. A group of monkeys decided to go on a fasting one day. They decided to have the food nearby and share it among themselves so that as soon as the fast is over, they can eat it. And they had everyone bananas to eat after the fast. One young monkey told, "Why don't we peel one banana and keep it ready to eat?" "Yes, we'll do." Then they peeled the banana and kept it ready to eat after the fast. And one monkey told, "Can I keep the banana in my mouth? I promise I will not eat it till the fast is over." So every monkey agreed to keep it in their mouth, ready to eat after the fast. But soon they finished the banana and thereby the fasting was ended. Yes, dear friends, when we have a small mistake in our life, it spoils our whole character. In Ecclesiastes 10:1, we read that the dead fly, the little dead fly, will make the whole perfume stink. So let us be all the time 100% pure for God. God bless you.